What is up, YouTube? It is Turner after 77. We are doing vlog number 7 here. It's really cold out today. It's like life-threatening cold, but we're gonna go off a couple places. First, I'm gonna go to a doctor's appointment right now. Then we're gonna go to Popeyes, get some video in there, eat some chicken for lunch. And then we're gonna go to downtown Milwaukee and just go around, drive around down there and get some video down there. Go a couple places. So stay tuned for that.
Eric Miller Brewing Company, headquarters of Miller, right there in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We're on the bridge right now. Got the Miller Brewing Company headquarters right here in downtown Milwaukee.
We're on Wisconsin Avenue right now.
Yeah.
We just stopped at the Milwaukee Humane Society. I usually stop there kind of on the way home from work just to just walk around and see what they're doing.
Okay, everyone, we decided before we go to Popeyes and we go to other places downtown, we're just going to go to Whole Foods here. Oh, there's Suburbia right there. We decided to go to Whole Foods, go in there, get some groceries. There it is. There's a sign right there. So we'll go in there, and then we'll see you a little later once we're in there. So, okay, we're parking in Whole Foods, parking lot, parking structure. Down here. It's pretty cool, isn't it, Dad?
Yeah. Nice underground parking.
Yeah, nice way to hopefully treat your guests with free parking. So, yeah. Okay, so we're in the underground parking. Here's Whole Foods. It's a really nice grocery store in downtown Milwaukee. Sweet, Dad. Isn't this, Dad, look. Isn't this sweet? You guys gotta see this grocery store. It's amazing. It's an amazing grocery store. Look at all this fruit, people. So fresh.
Yeah, it's picking one of these things like this. What, just the strawberries?
Yeah, just strawberries are good for you. Yeah, a lot of other stuff here. A lot of apple cider. Got some soup. Meat department. Little cafe here. Guys, this is an amazing grocery store. Off-brand sodas. Orange juice, $2.99. This place is kind of expensive, too. It's not hard to rack up a bill here. Is it, Dad? It's not hard to rack up a bill here, is it? Yeah, they got a lot of
chips.
Look at this beer people. Huge selection of beer. Ooh, I mean, just look at these brands. Have you ever seen that brand before?
I have. That's why these are.
All foods right here. Deep in my bones, straight from inside. Whole Foods, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, downtown. Beers from all over the world, he said. Got your Pabst. Look at the stuff they have.
We used to have one that was called like bistro pasta salad. We haven't had that since.
What was in that bow tie pasta?
Tomatoes and then seeds, some kind of seed.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the bistro pasta salad.
You make your own pizzas here too.
Really?
Isn't that sweet, Dad? Pizzas. Salad bar.
Trava. Big coffee.
Okay, we just left Whole Foods. Dad's talking to Siri. Just left there and we're going to, I guess, North Harbor Drive, is it?
Yep. We're headed to, we're going to turn left up here on East Michigan Street, Milwaukee.
Yeah. So, yeah. See you a little later. Okay, now we're heading to Popeyes. Which one are we going to again?
The one on National. I don't know the exact number of
it. I don't know. So. Yeah, it's National Avenue. We're going to Popeyes. Are we going in or not?
I don't know. Decide when I pull up.
Yeah, we're going to decide, so. Okay, we're at Popeyes Chicken on North Avenue, National in Milwaukee. We're in kind of a bad area here, so we are going to decide not to go in.
Thank you for choosing Popeyes. I'll take this and ask. I'll take a moment.
Here we go.
Right with you.
Okay. Three-piece tender. What's the deal? I don't remember.
How can I help you?
Yes, I wanted to find out, what is your special on the, that you have going with the tenders? Yes, so you've got a number 6, correct?
I have a number 6 combo with barbecue sauce, Cajun fries, and a Coke.
Right, and then I'm going to try one of your specials that you were talking about.
The Wicked Chicken, is that the Wicked Chicken for $2.99 or the Wicked Chicken combo?
I'm going to do the combo.
Okay, and would you like the blue cheese dipping sauce that it comes with?
Yes, please.
Okay, and your drink?
I get a drink with it?
Yes.
Make it the sweet tea.
Anything else?
Nope, that's it.
1218 to the window, please, and thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
Hey, don't keep it down low.
Wow. Oh shit.
Jesus. Keep it down low like you're looking at something or whatever. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You have a nice weekend.
Got some Popeye's chicken right here, man. Might you like some Popeye's chicken, man?
Come on, hang on.
roll.
Run to cover.
We're going to park.
Going to,
that stuff smells really
good. We're going to eat some Popeye's chicken, man.
He's got a cigarette in his
mouth. Okay, well, we got some Popeye's chicken, man, in the hood. In the hood. Lock. Eating some spicy Popeye's chicken. Is that good, Dad? Is it hot?
Yeah.
Oh, look at Maya.
No, all I wanted was that crispy. I want to taste yours because I love that crispy stuff. That's why I really didn't want this.
Dad, just eat it. Come on, it's good. You would rarely come here. Is it hot?
Yes, it's too super spicy.
So what? You like?
Do you want to speak? Is it all news?
Yeah.
What do you got? He's getting it.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Yeah. Okay,
How are you?
I have a headache, but I'm great. How are you?
Good. I'm good too.
Good. Yeah, I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good. I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good. I'm
good. I'm good. I'm
good.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm
good.
I'm good.
Yeah, it's good.
Good. Okay, now let's see the back of it.
Wow. Looks really good. How do you feel?
Amazing. Guy was cutting my hair, was cheap, he's quick, and they're only $5 haircuts, no tax.
Really?
So cheap.
What's the place called?
Quick Cuts in Milwaukee. Oh, what is it? Greenfield. Greenfield, Wisconsin.
Yeah.
So better come here once.
What was his name?
Eddie.
Eddie. You gonna come back to Eddie?
Yeah.
All right.
He's really good, really.
Good job. All right.
Okay, what's up, guys? That pretty much wraps up vlog number 7. So you see, I got my hair cut. I hope you guys really enjoyed this. Right, Dad?
Oh, yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It's one of my favorites again. Stay tuned for more videos. So.